the idea that you could build a system that could be so impactful to the most important class of employers in the country.
Humi was really the brainchild of my co-founder, Kevin. He had begun working on and developing the idea to launch Humi before I had even thought of it. That being said, the pain points that drove Kev to think about launching Humi were the same pain points that I was feeling.
He was building it with Matt. Matt was doing the technical side of building out Humi, and Simon and I were consulting with them. Simon on like operations finance, me on like sales, marketing, growth, that kind of thing.
And it was born out of these frustrations that we'd had running our previous businesses, where we knew there wasn't really a great solution for HR and payroll and benefits for, you know, really small companies in Canada.
At the time, the fastest growing SaaS companies in history were two companies in the States. One was called Gusto, the other was called Zenefits. And the more I learned about SaaS through case studies of those companies, the more I fell in love with the business model and the idea that you could build a system that could be so impactful to the most important class of employers in the country.
Yeah, so I've definitely worn a lot of hats.
The reality is, you know, as a tech company, you know, as a scale up, you're always wearing a million different hats.
I was our first outbound prospector. I was our first salesperson. I was our first onboarder and CX agent. That might actually be Matt's.
I built the original version of Humi, Humi V1. Obviously a part of that was talking to customers, finding out what competitors were doing, trying to figure out what our kind of slice of the market would really be. That involved designing the original product, pretty much everything for that first little version. And that was kind of enough just for those first few companies that were maybe 5 or 10 or 15 people to start to get our brand name built and start to hire around and so on.
Really, I think that as a founder, it is common, as is so common, I've had the opportunity to really take part in almost every part of the business. It's been a wild roller coaster of a ride so far.